This is AG Bond Jamaican. Welcome to my channel. Today, I'm featuring again my friend, the Smokin' Bear. Now, let's go into this video because he's featuring my jerk sauce, the JoockyJam Jerk Sauce. Here we go.
For YouTube, Facebook, I am taking this video because I am finished. All night cook with the meal highlight. As long as I got this, we can keep on going. But I cooked the rib chips, the loin, the jerk chicken, the smoked chicken, the whole nine. You better see it. So I'm doing this video, and after you watch this, you'll see the entire cook. Everybody loves the jerk chicken, and it's for a reason. AG Born Jamaican, look him up on YouTube. AG Born Jamaican, he makes all the jerk sauce and everything that I use for that, and he's from the real Caribbean, the real island, the one by the beach. Not Jamaica Queens, the real one. So check this video out. Thank you all my subscribers, and good looking out. We're going to get down with the get down. Let's do it.
You know I can't do it. I'll never have like champagne beer. Yeah, get it going.
We're cooking with cherry today, and you know we got the champagne and beers, goddamn. And mixed with the royal oak hardwood lump. And that's how we're going to do it. So, check this out. Alright, this one's Tony Graham. No red in the bone. Cooked all the way. Cayenne pepper sauce. Chicken from the Smokin' Bear. Let's get it in there so I can. No red in the bone. Like some people do know. Nope. It's breast quarter. You can cut it any way. You can take the wing off, but I usually hit it sideways. Just like that. That is a tender piece of yard bird. Right there, buddy. Look at it. Right there. I hit it again like that. You know, I usually keep them in chunks. No red in the bone. Just want to show you this beauty. Yeah. Cayenne pepper smoke. Hold it. Okay, for those of you who don't know, this is what chopped smoked chicken looks like. This is a cayenne pepper smoked chicken that I marinated for 24 hours. The chicken breast. Look at it. Right there, Tony Graham. No red in the bone. That's right. He's a beauty. This will be served with Texas Best Smokehouse Barbecue Sauce. Right here, all the way from Tyler, Texas, baby. And that's how we get it down. Still got the jerk chicken on there. Now it's time to put the pork spare ribs, rib tips, and the loin on. Let's do it. This is an all-night event. Chicken, the cayenne pepper sauce, SMOKIN’BEAR chicken is off, and now it's jerk chicken time. Look at it. This is bone-in chicken breast, jerked out. These are your results. No red in the middle. This is the color you want. That's what the JoockyJam sauce do for you. So, this is what the jerk looks like. So let's give it a hit. Look at it. Right there, buddy. That's how you want it. Now, it's a big bone in the middle of this, so you gotta give it some force. But this is the thickest piece of chicken you can get, is the bone and chicken breast. I gotta sharpen this knife. There you have it. Now it's time to put the spare ribs, rib tips, and loin on. Look at it. Absolutely beautiful color. Outstanding. Thank you to JoockyJam, Tony Graham, for giving me my Jamaican badge. Up down, boy. Let's keep this going. Look at it. And you know we still got the champagne to be here, so let's keep this going. All right, you saw my video when I was at a grocery store. You get all this for $3.25. Bony jerk chicken. Right here. Done by your boy, SMOKIN’BEAR. Now, I'm going to go with Grace. Jerk barbecue sauce. This is better than Westermeyer or whatever the hell it's called. But Grace is the innocent. So, it works out. The other one, I was trying it, but it is quite cold with it. So, I'm going to roll with the Grace. Not cutting the same little style.
brisket bone right here. Chi Town favorite. If you didn't have this bone in it, you would favor the baby back in there. But it makes a good cut. So, you're gonna put these on here, and that loin gonna take at least, to the wrap. You may rush it at 3 hours if you don't watch it. But other than that, another
All right, it's been an hour and a half since the ribs and rib tips and loin been on. We got us a nice smoke. I changed everything out to hickory. I wasn't cooking it on cherry. That was for the chicken. You know we still got Miller High Life, champagne and the bills right now. But it's still going. It is 10:45 p.m. Should be done by 1, if I'm lucky. Let's check it out. Let's see how the beauties are doing. Yeah. Let's check it out. Look at it. She's coming along. Chi Town rib tips right there. Right there. Top shelf tips. And you have your powerful loin right there. That's gonna take the longest. That is a big piece of meat. Right here, buddy. We haven't got the pull back set moist though. We're gonna take this one slow. This is the last thing to cook. I already cooked the chicken. So we're gonna put this down and let it get down with the get down. See y'all in a second, right before the competition rib wrap.
Oh, you see Facebook, it is late. Let's check on these.
This is the time when you wrap it. You already get the juices. See the inside. See the pork smoke ring forming. We're gonna wrap these separately because it bends when I walk with it. I don't like that. Yeah, excellent grill marks. So prepare this and get it out there. See you.
All right, almost made it. It's 11:45. So let's check it out. Everything is wrapped. I got the two loins up top. Had to cut it in half. Got the two loins up top. Chi Town rib tips at the bottom because they can take a beating. And then you got the two pork spare ribs right there. Got a lot of dough going. So, this is the time when I sit back and drink all the Miller High Life. I think I got enough beer to last me this cook. All right, YouTube, Facebook. The first slab is cut up. I still have the rib tips right there on deck. The smoking bear. This is what you get when you buy from me. I'm a one-man show. I don't have a lot of overhead, so I can give you the best. So this is what you get from the smoking bear. You get a half slab with the tip. Right there. That's in red sauce. Right there, buddy. And this is without sauce. Right there. $12. That's it. I don't have a lot of overhead, so I don't have to charge a lot of money. That's why I always win. I deliver to dealerships, car washes, every weekend, all the time. I'm cooking every weekend, all day. Look at it. It's smoking air. Look at it. Right there, buddy. Just want y'all to see that, because it ain't a game. It's not a joke. It is actually real. The champ, and I got trophies to prove it. Let's do it. All right, YouTube, Facebook, y'all know Mr. Smokin' Bear. This is the loin I was cooking last night. It was almost 2 feet long. I managed to get 28 quarter inch pork chops out of half of it. And this is the other half. Look at it. Sugar Bear's famous seasoning right there, buddy. Look at the smoke ring. Look at it. That's how you want it. Right there. Perfect. 6.5 hour cook. Smoky perfection. Right there. Let's cut up the rest. Let's do it. Right there, buddy. Outstanding. Hi, YouTube, Facebook, Smokin' Bear. I'd like to wish my homeboy Darius a happy birthday, aka Bell. And this is what I got for you. 22 Seneca Quacha Roll and extra sauce right there. Happy birthday, brother. I will give you some tips to the ribs, but those are mine. I'm too damn stingy to do that. Throw you in the extra sauce. No, you cannot have the milk highlight. And I'm gonna cut the rest of this up because I'm gonna make some more of these plates. This is usually $25 and it feeds 3 to 4 people. So I'm able to give a healthy portion due to the fact that I don't have it over here.
Fried
I'm a
barbecue.
One-man show.
Tastes so good, make you wanna slap your mama. Don't it, Willie?
Yeah,
right
boy.
There, baby,
hey, mama.
Make sure you grab
what
it.
What the hell you want, Willie?
Facebook, this is your 3 meat plate
King
from the Smokin' Bear.
Got
you got your pork spare rib right there. You got your Chi Town rib tips right here. And you have your center cut pork chops right there. Big pork plate, 6 pound plate. Right here. And the smoking bear.
Only
$15.
Y'all tired of eating that barbecue from up the street?
What
it give you more sauce than it give you meat? Well, bring your big ass down to Rug Barbecue. 15837 South Crenshaw Boulevard.
Now, this is a dinner plate from the Smokin' Bear. He's out of Atlanta, Georgia. And look at this. And he gives you plenty. You can save some of this. We got mac and cheese, potato salad, smoked chicken breast. So I'm going to leave this information in the description down below. Check them out. Now this is the jerk chicken mac and cheese. Potato salad. That's jerk barbecue chicken. You see that? Now he gave us 3 plates. So Tony will be eating those, all the stuff that's pork and the spicy stuff. He picks a special plate for me. But thank you, and don't forget, everything's going to be in the description down below. Look at it. And this is another plate. This is the rib tips, barbecue rib tips. Potato salad, add mac and cheese. As you can see, you get plenty. With the barbecue sauce, you get drinks and everything. So, therefore, he owns a catering company. And he will cater to your every need. Whatever it is you want, when it comes to the barbecue, chips, chicken, whatever it is, he will deliver for you. So, trust me, he does a lot of business. So this is the Smokin' Bear. He blessed us with some plates today, and Lord have mercy. If I'd have known this, I wouldn't have gone to the other type of food on the trip. But here you go. Look at it. Look at it. That's his favorite word, the Smokin' Bear. Alright, I'm gonna leave all his information in the description down below.
This is Smokin' Bear! You know I can't do it, I'll never have my champagne business. Gotta get it going. We're going to Walmart to get some sides and the champagne to beer got there.
We got the beer got there.
We ain't seen the Corona got there. Let's take a look at this. This thing is at 2:30.
I hope you enjoyed the video. Melvin the SMOKIN'BEAR is in the Atlanta area. He sells plates and he also do catering. So check him out. His description will be right down below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next one.